I am Professor T.B. Rao, an associate professor with the Work Integrated Learning Programs Division in BITS. I have studied B.Tech and M.Tech from IIT Kharagpur. I have done B.Tech in Electronics and M.Tech in Computer Science. If you look at the big data itself, the area, so it never existed before 15 years. And there was nothing like a data scientist position before 10 years. There was nothing like a chief data officer before 5 years. So what that means is that the industry is changing. And the things they do and the practices, the applications, everything is changing. So we can't send everybody back to college saying that there are some new things for you to do. So why don't you go back to the college and come back? So what that means that as they are working, they need to find a new ways of learning. We have been offering the Big Data Engineering Certification Program as a collaboration between BITS and UpGrad. So BITS is providing the subject content, and some of the content is coming from the industry experts. And UpGrad has been facilitator or providing the platform on which the content is hosted, and is facilitating peer-to-peer learning, and is also ensuring that the students get all the support that are required. So the learning is successful when all these elements fall in place. I have been interacting with the UpGrad team for about 1.5 years. So we have seen that they are pretty concerned about the learning. So they constantly keep monitoring how people are making use of it, and ensure that they make participation, and then address any concerns that the people may have. And they also bring in many industry professionals to as a teachers. So what that means is that it's not just that you learn what is big data, you also know how to work with it. And many of those assignments are sourced from the industry. In fact, these are the real problems in the industry. So in that sense, when you complete this program, you not only learn the concepts, you are also ready to work. When UpGrad offers the live sessions, they are enabling the students to clarify the doubts online and in a live way. So that brings in some of the elements that they miss if they have to completely depend on the recordings. There is a face-to-face interaction in some of these meetups. So thereby, the people get to know each other, and they also learn about the UpGrad or the expert in person. And the career support that UpGrad is giving is certainly a very good motivator for people to join and also benefit from the opportunities that the industry can offer. The big data is something that is constantly offering the new ways of using the data and new ways of applying the data. So there are constantly new tools that are coming up which enable you to handle new varieties of data. We should recognize that in these areas, you require a continuous learning, because the new developments will come even after you complete your certification program. So what you need is that you need to keep learning, and then you have to find peer-to-peer learning mechanisms, and you also have to learn to explore.
UpGrad learners get certified by top universities, placement support, one-on-one mentoring. UpGrad, online programs for working professionals. Raho ambitious. Learn from the best to stay ahead in your career. Know more at upgrad.com.